In a world where the impossible becomes reality, one nation has consistently pushed the boundaries of what we thought was possible. Welcome to China, a land of breathtaking megaprojects that have left the world in awe. From towering skyscrapers to colossal bridges, China's ingenuity and relentless drive to innovate have transformed the face of the planet. Join us on an exhilarating journey as we unveil the incredible stories behind these modern-day wonders and discover how they came to life. Prepare to be amazed as we explore China's most audacious and mind-blowing achievements that have truly shocked the world. Number 1. The Three Gorges Dam. Three Gorges Dam is a huge and powerful dam that blocks the Yangtze River near the city of Xinjiang in Hubei province in central China. This dam started to be built in 1994 and was completed in 2006. It was the largest engineering project in China and the largest dam structure in the world at that time. The dam was built by the Chinese government with the help of many domestic and foreign companies and experts. The total cost of the project was estimated to be about 200 billion yuan. It's about 31 billion US dollars. The main purpose of the dam was to generate electricity, increase the shipping capacity of the river, and prevent floods downstream. The dam has 32 wind turbines and 2 smaller generators that produce a total of 22,500 megawatts of electricity. In 2020, it broke the world record of annual power production with nearly 112 terawatts hour. The dam also allows ships of up to 10,000 tons to pass through its locks and reach inland cities like Chongqing. The dam also has a large reservoir that can store water and reduce the risk of the floods that have killed millions of people in the past. The dam is comparable to other mega projects like the Itaipu Dam in Brazil and Paraguay, which has a similar power capacity but a smaller reservoir, or the Hoover Dam in United States, which was also a remarkable engineering achievement in its time, but has a much lower power output. The dam is not without controversy. However, the construction of the dam displaced at least 1.3 million people and destroyed many natural and cultural sites. Number 2. The Beijing Daxing International Airport. The Beijing Daxing International Airport is a new airport that opened in 2019 and became the biggest airport terminal in the world. It is located on the border of Beijing and Langfang, Hebei province, and serves the needs of Beijing, Tianjin, and Hebei areas. It has a unique starfish-shaped design that allows the passenger to walk less than 600 meters from the checkpoint to the gates. It has 4 runways and 79 airport stands, with plans to expand to 7 runways and 620,000 flights annually. It has a total power capacity of 22,500 megawatts. It cost about $17.5 billion to build and involve many domestic and foreign companies and experts. The airport has many benefits and features for travelers and businesses. It can handle up to 45 million passengers per year by 2021 and reach an outstanding 100 million in the future. It has a variety of facilities and services such as restaurants, shops, lounges, hotels, conference room, medical centers, and cultural exhibition. It also has a fast and convenient ground transportation system that connects the airport to Beijing City and other major areas by high-speed and intercity trains, metro, and public buses. The airport also aims to reduce greenhouse gas emissions by using renewable energy sources and efficient technologies. Do you think that the airport can have more than 100 million passengers annually in the future or not? Be sure to write it in the comments below. Number 3. The Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge. Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge is a 55-kilometer bridge tunnel system that connects the three cities of Hong Kong, Zhuhai, and Macau in the Pearl River Delta. It is the longest sea crossing and the longest open sea fixed link in the world. It consists of the three cable state bridges, an undersea tunnel, and 4 artificial islands. It was built to facilitate the economic integration and development of the Greater Bay Area. a megacity region that includes 9 cities in Guangdong Province and the 2 special administrative regions of Hong Kong and Macau. The bridge was built by the government of China, Hong Kong and Macau with the help of many domestic and foreign companies and experts. The construction work started in 2011 and was completed in 2018. The total cost of the project was estimated to be about 127 billion yuan, and is about $20 billion. The main challenges of the project were the complex geological conditions, the high environmental standards, and the coordination among different jurisdictions. The bridge has many benefits and future for travelers and businesses. It can reduce the travel time between Hong Kong and Zhuhai or Macau from 4 hours by road to less than 1 hour by bridge. It can also increase the transport capacity and efficiency of the region by providing an alternative route to the congested airports and ferry terminals. It can also boost the tourism, trade, and investment opportunities among the three cities by creating a one-hour living circle. Before I say the fourth one, if you are not yet a member of channel, be sure to subscribe to High World channel. Number 4. High-speed rail network. In the bustling of the cities of China, new area of transportation has arrived with the high-speed rail network. This revolutionary system is transforming the way people travel across the country, connecting the major cities and towns like never before. The construction of the high-speed rail network began in 2007 and was completed in 2020, taking a total of 13 years to build. The project was spearheaded by the Chinese government and was designed to improve transportation efficiency, reduce travel time, and promote economic growth. The cost of the building, the high-speed rail network was estimated to be around $500 billion, making it one of the largest infrastructure projects in history. The project attracted some of the Chinese top engineers and architects, who developed cutting-edge technology to ensure the high-speed trains ran smoothly and safely. The high-speed rail network was built with the goal of improving transportation across the country and boosting economic development. With trains capable of reaching speed up to 315 km per hour, the network has reduced travel time between major cities by half or more, making it easier for people to travel for work or leisure. The high-speed rail network has numerous advantages over traditional air travel. For example, high-speed trains are more eco-friendly, producing fewer emissions than airplanes. Additionally, they offer more space for passengers to move around and relax during the journey, making for a more comfortable travel experience. Compared to similar transportation systems in the other countries, China's high-speed rail network stands out as one of the most expensive and advanced networks available today. Well friends, what do you think? Are there other mega projects in China that seem impossible? Be sure to write it in comments below. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe to High World channel to be informed about the next videos. And follow along with the video of the biggest mega projects in Dubai that you may not know about them.